Police look for answers after human remains are found on the Ohio River. Someone found a leg on the edge of the water at the Indiana-Kentucky electric plant in Madison. Officers say that leg included a sock and a shoe. The coroner is working with anthropologists to determine an identity. A search of the area did not reveal any other remains.